What is up, boys and girls? Today I am going to be playing some more Elder Scrolls Online, Tamriel Unlimited. We're just gonna leave off from episode 1. Just gonna play some League of Legends, but the server is unavailable. Sorry, that's loud. I'm going to try to work on my breathing, because as of now, apparently I breathe like super loud in the mic. So I'm going to try to fix that. Try to work on that. I'm going to try to breathe with my mouth into the side opposite of my mic. So we'll see how that goes. Think you can. Okay. Let's do this. Oh, there's play. Play! Let's do it, Wheezy. My boy, Wheezy. I need to switch my spells up. Hitting one is kind of hard all the way from the A key. I might switch to Q, E, R. Let me see if I can do that, actually. Can't do that. Where is interact with environment? How do I change that? Oh my gosh. This is retarded. I don't know what to do. Environment. B. Okay, there's already a key for like everything. I don't want to do caps lock. I don't know what to do. Oh well. I will. Oh crap. No. Yep. I'll cross that path when I get there. Actually, yeah, I was gonna go over there and sail. Oh yeah, man, this map is gorgeous. Loving the detail. All right, let's sail. See sugar claws.
What is it? Is this about the fish? I took what I
good. Already seen this. I'm ready to travel. Let's do it. Find this person that saved me. Oh, but yeah, another topic I'm going to talk about. I am going to Florida as of tomorrow, so I really will not be uploading an insane amount. I mean, I'm still going to upload, or I'm going to try to upload quite a bit, but I'm just going to have my laptop and not my gaming computer. So I really don't know what is going to happen. Yeah, so I don't know.
Your presence won't be questioned. Come, stay by my side. So you fell from the air. Pop, drop, splash. Raz would have tried for a backflip. Under the circumstances, this one is most impressed.
Okay, that's getting annoying. No more of that.
This one did not know how your presence here would change it, but honestly, Raz is glad you returned.
That's good.
First, a question. Where did you come from?
I'll just speak straight to the point.
A Daedric prince, you say? Raz has a nose for lies, but you seem clean as an ocean breeze.
Okay, whatever that means.
If anyone else asks you, where will you say you came from? Yes. Lie with confidence.
Yeah, that's the way to go.
A straight face and a gleam in your eye. Well done. It is very good right now to fit in. Your sudden arrival, it does not fit in. You understand?
Yep. Talk to Resm still.
We need your face to become familiar, so your presence won't be. First, a question.
Okay, I already told this.
Yes.
Why should I trust you?
You should trust your instinct. Leave if you wish. No one will stop you.
Why are you helping me?
Because you are no soldier, which is useful. You can speak with the locals, assure them we are not invaders or marauders. Now come.
Alright, let's do it, boy. Boy. Alright, Commander, where art thou?
Commander Karen, the moment?
Right there.
This recruit survived.
Glad you're up and about, recruit. I'm in need of a scout to head to Shattered Shoals. Most of our fleet foundered to the west, but we've had few survivors trickle in from that direction. We captured a sea viper spying on the camp.
Sea viper.
Those pirates
never that is.
Travel alone. Find out if they're around Shattered Shoals, and if so, what they're doing on this island.
I think I can do that.
Of course, you should assist any shipwreck survivors you find. We must each do our. Before you head to
try
Shattered
that.
Shoals, speak with Eelsil.
Eelsil. Interesting name.
A nearby temple. That wizard claims to know something about everything, so he may have insight on how these sea vipers operate.
Alright. Oh, okay, I'll just follow you then.
Doesn't seem like I'm getting much done here.
Eelsil, this recruit wishes to speak with you.
Wow, that is some nice graphics. Very nice.
Isn't it? We'll have to construct a special room for the Morning Stone when we bring it back to the Mage's Guild. I'm sorry, did you need...
Yes. The Temple of the Morning Springs is an old Khajiit ruin not far from here. We excavated the Morning Stone from one of the chambers. As you can see, its supply of water appears endless.
Pirates? In an ancient Khajiit temple? Preposterous.
Oh, come on. Why would I even what ask
we
that?
Were the undead warriors that overran our camp. I have no idea. Actually, I have 12 ideas, but they're far less fascinating than the Morning Stone. Probably some sort of ancient curse. It usually is with these things.
Okay.
Arrogant sea elf pirates. To my recollection, they aren't known to raid Kanathi's roost. Oh, and they have a thing for snakes.
Well done.
But I'm sure
don't
we
crap.
Both have more important matters to attend. If you'd excuse me.
Oh, okay.
We should speak privately.
I will leave then.
Before you depart, let's meet by
Hello.
The statues north of path.
Huh. Where did you go? Oh, at the entrance, okay. I'm just walking here trying to get me some pirates. Yeehaw. Sprinty, sprinty. Oh, you want to fight? Get it. Yeah. What now, boy? Think I'll take all that. I don't get how to fight other players. And I kind of want a pet too. let's I'll use that.
My courage has fled.
What? Let me see if I can pickpocket you.
Ooh. Hands off, thief.
Oh no. Crap. Kind of fun just roasting his bugs. Oh, it's undead? I will take that. I will also put that on me. Don't know. Oh well. I have no need for that. Where am I supposed to go? That way. Beetle. Yeah, I don't want that. Well, maybe I do. Oh, I can just cut that? That is sweet. Huh. Okay, I can't let a guard see me.
Hello.
Be very sneaky. Where am I going? Okay, that's not a good thing. Oh gosh, what the? Ah, there you are. That's a guard. Okay.
There. See, you fit in and
I
no
fit
one
in.
Will stop you from walking away. But
opportunities.
Ilseal is most impressed with his newest bubble. But the undead are a threat to all of Canarthi's roots. If you want to, you could search the
camp. Yeah, I'll do that.
I told you how the hurricane dashed the fleet into Canarthi's roots. Now the sea vipers are kicking at the bones of our ships. Strange, yeah?
I'll scout coast.
Oh, there's far less glamorous. At the northern end of the island. Let's meet up there after you've done.
Well.
Your transgressions have been noted. And
yeah, I'm just gonna pay my gold.
Pay now, and you are free to go.
Well, apparently I don't have the gold.
I've seen my share of
crime. And I'm going to flee. What in the world? Apparently I'm not very fast. What? Okay. That was weird. Holy crap, that was weird. Well, I'm just going to go do my quest. Oh, I was going to battle you, but I guess I can't.
Your chance for untold prosperity comes with dominion rule.
Eh, don't want to fight them. Who is this?
No closer.
I'll come close as I want, girl.
Heed my words. You endanger more than your life should you approach.
Whatever.
Foolish spirit. My ambition brought me low, but I won't allow it to happen to another. The book before you bears a terrible. But how? Are you strong enough to resist their call? Could you bring them to the shrine and finish what I did not?
I can do that.
The curse upon each tongue is designed to feed souls to oblivion. But if you are able to resist their pull, You can collect the tomes and bring them on the shores of Kanathi's Roost.
Okay.
Beyond the town of Mistral. It is lit by...
I can do that.
Should you collect all the tomes, bring them to the shrine without delay. No matter how strong you believe you are...
Oh, I'm strong.
I fear the tomes are strong.
And that is where you are wrong. Goodbye. What could I examine? Ooh. I don't want to read this.
At last, this book had best be worth the price.
What the world?
What? What is that?
I don't know.
Wait.
Oh, jeez.
I only wanted to make something beautiful.
Oh, did I just get her killed? Sorry. Well, I'm gonna head north and just go to my quest.
Don't believe her lies.
Who was that? Okay, here's someone I need to help.
Hush, father. I won't leave your side.
I have enough quests to do right now. Screw off. I don't know where I'm going. There we go. I'm here. Whoa. Guess I'll take that. Well, I'm just gonna run. Where am I supposed to go? Oh my. Oh, I'm notorious, sweet. What do you want?
Please, a moment.
What do you need?
Please, I need your help.
What? Oh, fight me. Yeah. Alright, whatever. What do you want?
Please, I'm part of an expedition from Eagle Strand. While we explored the Temple of the Morning Springs, the dead began to rise. The others fled, but my master never emerged.
Okay, I can help you.
The magical wards seal the temple, marked by emblems of a scorpion and a spider.
Okay.
If you can keep the undead away while I disrupt the wards...
Alright, I'll help you.
I have no doubt Wawelian can protect himself. But if he's trapped inside, we need to get him out.
Do I need a...
I have no doubt Wawelian can protect
him. Alright.
My master and I had little to do after the shipwreck. When the locals mentioned a temple where the fountains never run dry, we leapt at the chance to investigate.
Oh, you stupid dyke.
He still insisted on leading, of course. Ah, so you've met him. My master calls him Eelkill. Something about an experiment gone wrong many years
Frankly,
ago.
Frankly, I don't really care.
The morning stone you saw came from this temple. Eelkill was... Borrelian thought it could be used to control the weather.
Well, that'd be
Perhaps
nice.
Prevent another hurricane. Eelkill disagreed.
Okay, let's go.
You have such turned back. You are.
Ooh, I'm scared.
I'm whatever I wish to be. I change.
Well, that was a stupid
like
answer.
Elves change clothes. Though the corpses in this temple limit my life. Ah, the name for my newest outfit. His flesh sags a bit. Though the power in his bones reminds me of my youth. And the rope.
Okay, I'll do that.
Commendable posture. I could definitely wear you in the autumn. As for Rorelli,
well, release him.
I tire of this. Leave or die.
I'll die.
Oh.
He
just
disappeared.
Those wards down fast.
did you go? Okay. Yeah, ho. I'm a pimp and she's my hoe. Nigga. Take it that's a ward. I'm gonna help this dude. Yeah, get some. Oh, jeez. Out of charges. What the world? Does that mean I can't attack? Or what? Oh well. I'll fight with a longsword, I guess. This looks pretty dope. Might as well get this too. Alright, sounds cool. Actually, I'm going to change that back to 1. Okay. Back to inventory. Items. Whatever. I'm good with this. I don't even care. Okay, I'm just going to walk away from that. Oh, they're going after me. Why? Me? Why me? Help me! Help me! Help me. Yeah. There we go. Ooh, this does more damage. Lightning staff. I shall examine this spider ward.
Watch for undead. I'll disrupt the ward.
You do that. Okay, I guess I'm supposed to talk to you now.
The wards blocking the temple doors are located on opposite sides of the courtyard.
Goodbye.
Wards blocking the temple doors are located.
Did she say opposite sides? I'll help you, do not fear. Just kidding. Okay. So I assume I have to go this way. Maybe. Can't open that, all right. Ah! Man, I'm just mowing them down. You can't touch me. You can't touch me. Get lightninged. Yeah. Zap, 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 nigga. Jeez. I just dropped them. Ooh, take that. 204? Okay. Alright. I just want to get this quest done. Let's end this episode. I helped this guy, though. Okay, let's run to this side. Hey, any day now. I can just re-knock him down, that's nice. Good boy. Get leveled, boy. Get leveled. Yeah, they don't even want it. They're just gonna sit there, because they're scared. Let's do this, girl. Medium armor, sweet. Examine this. You do your thing, girl. 4 gold. Time to go to the catacombs. Sweet. Can buy gold up, that'd be nice. Oh, it's right here. It's nice. Catacombs. Boo! Let's go in this, boy. Alright, let's go. Lot of dead people. Apparently I have to activate this.
The cycle of the two moons seems to be the key to dispersing the barrier.
I have no idea what I'm supposed to do.
The cycle of the two moons seems to be the key to dispersing the barrier.
Oh, here we go.
Seems to be the key to dispersing the barrier. The cycle of the two moons seems to be the key to dispersing the barrier.
Okay, it's gotta be this one. Oh. One, three, this will save me some time. Four, and two. Yee!
The barrier is down. But before we proceed, I need to speak with you.
Alright, speak with me, you ho.
When we entered the temple, that skeleton made it sound as though Warelian was in grave danger. I won't let vague threats keep my master. The Dominion relies on Rebellion for his sound judgment. He's taught countless students the ways of Magicka, including including some of the Queen's own advisors.
Yeah, I'll protect. Alright. Let's move out. Let's cash out of here.
We found the Morning Stone on that pedestal. Wait, that's Rorellian.
Ears that large and you still don't listen. Perhaps you need a few orders. Why,
he is possessing him?
I see your dominion teaches you nothing of my people. I shouldn't bemoan your ignorance. You fools ended. Never mind that accursed blue rock. I'm about to restore my wardrobe to its full glory. Behold, this.
Free him now.
I believe I'll keep him. At least until my summoning ritual wears him through.
Oh, boo.
Undead are also beige.
Good.
But I'm willing to adorn myself.
Alright, fight me.
Leave Aurelian for now. We have to disrupt the summoning ritual. I'll destroy the bone piles if you keep the undead at bay.
Well, I can do that. I think we're all just gonna help out here.
It'll take a moment to weaken the circle. Keep the undead away from me.
Oh, jeez. That was freaky.
No time to talk.
Goodbye. Oh, other bone pile now. Damage 192. Let's keep it, whatever. Now, where to, my friend? To the bone piles. Get out of here, my boy. And to the last one.
One last circle. We can do this.
Yeah, we can do it.
We must do this.
Full health. Come on.
Help my master. I'm right behind you.
Shut up. Oh boy. Come on, Uldor. I can run faster than you. Oh, gosh. Why do the dead need all this water? Spikes right below the fuller presence chamber. Are they intended to keep visitors out, or do they have some other perfect? Purpose. Something lingers in the dark. I must step lightly. Thank you for that word of advice. Yay. Me jumpy jump. I don't want to fight a giant bat, but I will if I have to.
Uldor, I command you by the tears of the two moons, return to your prison. That will hold me from dawn.
Can I not?
You're Gathwin's ally, yes? Please disable these traps so she can make it to us safely.
Yeah, I'll do that. Whatever. Just kind of want to look at this. Semkur wagered a weak salary that I couldn't spend the night in this place. He nearly swallowed his whiskers when I said I'd do it. The tomb is sealed behind me. I thought I heard someone's voice, but it had to be Semkur trying to get out of the bet. It's a little scary here. I lit a few candles, but that just made the shadows leap around. Doesn't matter. I'll have the last laugh when I'm chugging double rum bought with Semkur's coin. Talk to this nigga.
Despite all my knowledge, Uldor's influence over me was absolute.
Yeah, because you're retarded.
You're more than a puppet without your... only my pride. But we have a more pressing matter.
Oh, we do.
As Uldor sensed my thoughts, I could sense his. He plans to overwhelm and enslave Kanathi's roost with an undead horde. But Uldor was a powerful Malmo wizard who learned to separate his spirit from his body, even in death.
Well, that's pretty impressive.
Where hundreds of mindless forms at the time.
Oh, what's his weakness?
The Morning Stone's endless water supply tied Uldor's spirit to his body. When Ilsil removed the Morning Stone from the temple, he set Uldor free.
That's stupid.
Once again, these gems focus the Morning Stone's power. Uldor had me remove them from his tomb. I propose Gathwin recovers the Morning Stone from Eagle Strand. Meanwhile, we restore Uldor's prison. Simple enough.
Alright. I'm ready. Actually, I'll do that later. That is the next quiz. Or quest. Episode, whatever you want to call it. I'm just going to go idle right here. And, you know what? We'll be back next time. Amazu Gaming. It's been real. Let's quit. Quit now. Alright, well, it's been real. It's been fun. Amazu Gaming. And I'm out. Peace.